Tunisia. Out in that sun, Kane scored a brace, you beat them 2-1. Looked shaky for a moment or two, but you held them off and you pulled through. England fans are going wild, celebrations lasted all through the night. It's coming home, the English are screaming, and us Irish say, you better keep dreaming. It's not coming home, never coming home. It's not coming home, never coming home. Game two off to a flying start, up against Panama, you tore them apart. Goals from Jay Lings and stones with his head, and big Harry Kane put the game to bed. England fans are going ballistic, but they're not being goddamn realistic. I'm afraid Panama are no opposition, so please sit down, shut up and listen. It's not coming home, never coming home. It's not coming home, never coming home. Game three, Belgium came. Oh my God, what a boring game. Neither team wanted to win, but yet as I wasn't told, he put it in the top bin. Still the English think it's their year, they continue to dance, drink and cheer. There's a bit of a fight and a small bit of scrapping, but they wouldn't be the English if that didn't happen. It's not coming home, never coming home. It's not coming home, never coming home. Colombia were next up, another team hoping to win the World Cup. A penalty shootout that went to the wire, and up to win the game only Eric Dyer. The fans and players are filled with delight, the future of English football is looking bright. I hope to hear your tears and all your grunts when I tell you all at once that it's not coming home, coming home, never coming home. It's not coming home, never coming home. Game five, your opponents were Sweden, two mismatched teams, so uneven. You sent Sweden homeward bound, I'm raging, we have to watch it for another round. English fans, they really believe if you make it to the final, God knows what you'll achieve. Croatia seem far too strong, so get ready for your flight home, it's gonna be long. It's not coming home, never coming home. It's not coming home, never coming home. Finally, you're going home. Without the World Cup trophy, you are all alone. Croatia have made you feel so deflated. Compared to me, I am so elated. So on the plane to Lowe's as stewardess, I'm so glad you're flying home trophy-less. Cause it's not coming home, never coming home. It's not coming home, never coming home. It's not coming home, never coming home. It's not coming home, never coming home.